This is Srinivasan from Tamil Nadu, Vellore. I'm involved in the Swachh Bharat program, garbage free, roadside dustbin free, and also dumping site free projects. So right now I'm here in our Brahma Kumari Girls Shantivan, one of the eco-friendly campus I'm just seeing. Here we have the solar projects, which is going very successfully, which is a big example for the world, and especially the people like us, environmentalist people. We are just stunned to see the projects which has been running here and all the eco-friendly practices which has been happening here in our campus. And today I'm just able to visit the entire campus, the greenery, and the way of handling the nature, working with the nature, both, it's impressive. I'm also very happy to see that the way the volunteers here, Brahma Kumari Girls, from different part of India here, and making this whole program very successful. And this campus, the eco-friendly campus, where they are maintaining the peace, and also how they are handling the other people attending these programs. The whole dining hall, and also the place where we visited, the entire campus, it looks very eco-friendly and also user-friendly. Here, the vehicles, sound, which we heard about the outside the world, completely, even such a big crowd coming and going here, I'm able to see the discipline of the people who are entering inside and going out, and also where the nature has been blessed with the complete surrounded by hillocks and peaceful campus. So here I'm just seeing the hillocks where there is a rainwater harvesting system, and also the sewage treatment plant, which is totally eco-friendly, and the very less space they're able to manage the wastewater which has been generated in their campus. And this water is wastewater has been reused again and again in our campus itself, which is a very good example for the institutions to follow the same thing and also replicate the same projects in their own campuses also. And here one more thing I just noticed about the solar kitchen, which is purely run by the solar energy. It's a huge kitchen, it's the number one kitchen, where we can see the steam has been totally used for the cooking purpose. And the solar energy, which has been used for both the electricity production and for the cooker, that is solar cooker, is a very good example for the world to follow. And also there is a thermal power plantation here, where clean energy has been produced. And this energy is going to be used in different part of the campuses and also can be given to other people. The same example our Indian government and state government can follow easily, because it's a very simple and also clean energy where we can produce for our country. Like the world, one-sixth of the population is in India, where we need more and more energy, and we need to give this energy in a clean manner instead of burning the fossil fuel or other things. So this is a very good example where outside world can learn from our campus. This campus, where I'm able to go around this campus, I'm able to see the silence and love along with the people, and the people, how they behave with other people, and also the greening of this whole campus with a lot of greenery, and it brings very good atmosphere, where eco-friendly campus models we are able to see here, and also the materials which has been used in our kitchen, especially reusable materials, reusable vessels, like steel vessels, the way of cleaning the vessels in a scientific manner, and also the garbage generation was completely reduced, especially like one-time use and throw culture is everywhere in our country, where they're using the thermocol plates, paper plates, and tissue papers and other issues. Here I'm able to see the very clean steel plates, tumblers, and cutlery where people can reuse again and again, which is a very good example for other people to follow, especially the institutions where, like hostels, students using a lot of paper cups, one-time use and throw, or thermocol plates, thermocol cups and cutlery. All these things is totally here avoided. And also we need to see that how this institution able to make it, so the same thing can be replicated in other institutions, especially the education institution, where there has a mess and canteens and restaurants, wherever there's children, they are learning with the wrong practice. So they have to be taught with the eco-friendly vessels and eco-friendly reusable vessels, which has been used like this.